Hello friends, today we are going to bake pizza in the Marque 33 liter OTG oven. I had recently purchased the Marque 33 liter OTG oven from Flipkart. The link to the unboxing and initial review is posted in the description as well as to the top right of this video. Now let's go ahead with the pizza baking. I have tried few trial and error methods and arrived at the exact settings to bake a good pizza. The first step is to preheat the oven. Set the temperature to 160 degrees and keep the oven in toast mode. That is, both top and bottom coil should be on, and set the time to 10 minutes. This will preheat the oven and keep it ready for pizza baking. While the oven is preheating, you can ready the pizza base with the toppings and keep it ready. Let me tell you how I made this pizza. Got the pizza base from supermarket, applied butter completely to the bottom plate. Spread two spoons of pizza sauce on the pizza base. On top of pizza sauce, spread 1 spoon of red chili sauce. Add the shredded mozzarella cheese on top of it. Now, add the toppings on top of the cheese. I added onion, tomato and capsicum. You can add any toppings of your choice. Now again, add shredded mozzarella cheese on top of the toppings. Sprinkle oregano on the top. Spread the butter on the edges of the pizza base. Place the pizza in the middle rack of the oven. Now, let's go ahead and bake the pizza as preheating the oven is completed. Leave the temperature at 160 degrees itself and change to bake mode from toast mode. The bake mode is that only the bottom coil should be on, and set the time to 15 minutes. So almost 12 minutes is over. You can see that the pizza is at 160 degrees centigrade. It's in the bake mode, that is the bottom two coils are on, and the time is now only 2 to 3 minutes is left in the 15 minutes that we have set earlier. So let's see how the pizza is inside the oven. So this is how it is looking now. The cheese on top of the pizza is melt. It's not completely melt, it's a bit melt. And I can see that the edges at the bottom edge of the pizza is brown, is a golden brown in color. So as you can see, the bottom two coils are red. So that is, the bottom two coils are on. The bottom two coils are red in color. So you can see that the pizza is getting baked with only the bottom two coils, and the top two coils are off. You can see that the pizza is brown in color at the place where the pizza is touching the plate, the edges of the pizza. Now the second step is completed, which is baking the pizza for 15 minutes at 160 degrees. The third step is to grill the pizza. Leave the temperature as it is at 160 degrees and change the mode to grill. The grill mode is nothing but the top two heating elements should be on. Set the time to 4 to 5 minutes and not more than 5 minutes. Keep checking the pizza after 3 minutes and make sure to take out the pizza when the pizza edges are golden brown. If you keep it for a longer duration at this temperature in grill mode, the pizza edges might get burnt. The pizza is almost done. As you can see, in the grill mode, only 1 or 2 minutes is left over for the oven to be off. So let's see how's the pizza inside the oven. You can see that the top two heating elements are on. So this is the grill mode, the bottom two are off. So the pizza is getting grilled now. As you can see, the edges of the pizza base has turned to golden brown. And the cheese has completely melt, and you can see the bubbling of the cheese. The edges of the pizza is golden brown in color. So once the oven turns off, we will take out the pizza and I can show you how the pizza has come, how the pizza has baked. So do not touch the glass door of the oven. It's extremely hot. You can touch the cool touch handle. The handle is not at all hot. So now the Oven has turned off. So we have set in the grill mode for 5 minutes and the 5 minutes is over. Use mittens to take out the pizza as the oven is extremely hot. Do not touch the glass of the door. That is also extremely hot. You can only touch the handle of the door. So this is how the pizza looks once it is done. I have baked 4 to 5 pizzas and all the pizzas were super tasty and were completely baked. I will share the pictures of the other pizzas as well here. Do let me know your views in the comment section. Do let me know if you have tried these settings in your oven and what was the outcome. I would be trying out more dishes and would post them once I get the exact duration and settings. Please do like, share and subscribe my channel for further interesting videos, reviews and updates. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.